Tonight, in this first game of the Stanley Cup Final, that's Billy Smith. 2.34 goals against. Billy Smith on the island.
And Smith from this side. Back in front, it goes. Down goes Billy Smith. Scramble. Billy Smith again. Another scramble. I can't believe my eyes. Billy Smith is stopping everything. Gary.
Anfield. Hot pass back on. The shot. Rebound and ceiling shot. Stop back to the fence. And here is Dennis Potvin. And there goes Lindy Ruff. And Billy Smith, the goaltender. Smith must have done something to Ruff because Ruff just headed back and went at Billy Smith. And Ruff apparently has been cut.
Well, we didn't see the play, Dan, that happened in front of the net. You notice that Ruff is holding the hand over his eye, but he dropped his stick in his gloves and he went right after Smith. And it'll be a very interesting call that we're going to see. There's the action in front of the net. There's one slash. That didn't do it in the eye. Smith battling him all the way. Oh, there it is. As he skated by, Smith stuck his stick out and Ruff goes after him. And there's no way. Now as he skates by, he gets the stick right along.
Certainly getting the chance, especially on this power play. There, two of them have a crack at it. There's the first fan shot. Now look at how everybody converges for the net. Smith is there, Perreault is there, just can't put it home.
He's tough to beat. Oh, what goaltending. Savard to stop. Again, here's Van Boxmeer, and it's behind Billy Smith, but he rolled over, and there it was.
Oh, look at this. Crease becomes the extra man in all of this. And well, we'll just watch Billy here. Number 31. Just standing there innocently. Well, now he's going to rough somebody up. Now that glove, and I hate to see that. Are you going to do any of that stuff? Drop the glove. Now over the top, he's going to still go on a little bit here because he lifted it over the top and belted Howarth, I guess it was.
That is Howarth.
There it is. And there's Stevens.
Back, Perreault catching up. Here's Perreault. And a beautiful save by Billy Smith.
Martin into McKegnin. Shoots one. Oh, a big save with the goal stick by Billy Smith.
Took him in on the board. And now Kelly again. Kelly had it knocked off his stick by Hotfans. Kept in by McLeish.
Scott Stevens trying to move it into Carpenter, and Potvin has cleared it out to center. Bill Smith knocked down in the goal crease, and there'll be some penalties. Smith and Gartner. Now Gartner being challenged by Bob Bourne.
There's Smith hacking away at Gartner. Gartner hacks back. Smith takes a dive.
Now McLeish with a breakaway. McLeish shoots Smith. Stops him on a breakaway with a glove save. Bill Bridgman, quick wrist shot, skate save by Smith, rebound! And Smith stopped Barber on the rebound.
Saves. You noticed how Bridgman used Pierce.
Al Hill, let's watch Lorimer come back. Now he doesn't ever get a chance to make contact. Look at that puck sliding across the goal crease. Good camera.
Potvin, the captain of this team. He lost it in front! Minnesota, what an opportunity!
A little miscue by Potvin and Polich. What an opportunity! And you know, if it should be that Minnesota.
Billy Smith. McEwen's pass came off of somebody. McLeish has it. His turn. He shot and Smith recovers.
Unders penalty killing. The Finns scored last night. Here's Gardner with a shot and Smith makes a save. Rebound. Kehoe stopped by Smith.
Here's the play on Gretzky. The whack of the stick by Billy Smith. Gretzky goes down. Still feeds the pass in front. No penalty on the play. The league says it's investigating.
He races in. Goes back to the net with it. Gretzky trying to center. Smith had the short side cut off. Gretzky comes to the near side. Smith with a swing at the puck, and Gretzky has gone down as if he were shot. There's a swing.
Something I detest, but look at how low it was. The stick bounced off the ice. I'm not making excuses for him. He caught Gretzky in the knee. Behind the net. Smith swings his stick around. He's known for that. Look how low the stick is. Bounced off the ice, came up. Gretzky goes down. Now Gretzky
off the boards, but right to McEwen. He's checked. Alinka moves in, shoots Smith the save. He got in front of the rebound. Anderson trying to cut in, shoots Smith the save, and Morrow was there to clear the rebound. The best chance of the game thus far. Huddy at the right point. Sets up Gretzky, back of the net. Wayne Gretzky comes out, backhanded it wide. Anderson shoots it out in front. Smith got in front of it. There's going to be a penalty on the play.
Holderev with the puck. There's Billy Smith. Whack. There's one good reason. Boom, he gives it back to him. He's trying to make a little shish kebab. Billy Smith has a protector, of course.
And here's a break for Naslund. Dineen chasing him. Gets away. Dineen hooks him from behind. And there'll be a penalty here. The Islanders come up with it. And a penalty shot has been called.
Let's see how he does. Wayne Gretzky had a penalty shot in Minnesota the other night and scored.
Here is Naslund. Smith the save on Mats Naslund.
He was called upon. Watch Naslund. He goes in. Smith doesn't make his move. He makes Naslund make his move.
Over the line on right wing. Gretzky heads for the net. The pass was there. Oh, what a stop by Billy Smith. Gretzky had him dead to rights, and Billy Smith slid across to his right to make the save.
Can you believe it? He got to the puck. Talk about lateral movement by a goaltender. Billy Smith exhibits it perfectly. Here come the Edmonton Oilers. There's a fast pass. Gretzky, one swipe. He was putting it in. And here come the Edmonton Oilers. There's the pass, a quick one. And look at the move by Billy. He's always involved in the action in his end of the ice. Look at the save here. Look at the rebound. And another save as he reaches out, takes it away from Lindstrom. Billy Smith, what action, what agility.
Over the Islander line, coming in on goal, Coffee. Billy Smith reached out and has smothered the puck right on the doorstep. Smith just sliding out to Rob Coffee, who ended up in the corner and is just now on his skates.
He plays the angles, Billy Smith. He knows that Coffee can't get the puck up on the backhand. Let's take a look at the speedster from defense position all the way up the ice. Gets around Butch Goring, and as he wheels in on Billy Smith, he's on his backhand. Smith knows he can't get
back. Speeding in. Pavlich. And I'll tell you, Smith.
Fight save. Nice backhand right along the ice. I thought he was going high. Beautiful. That's how to play goal.
Great save. Trotche gave it away in front. Backhand shot by Anderson, and Smith is there again. Breaking for the open, he's got the pass. Gretzky in a low, takes the shot. Smith makes the save on Wayne Gretzky.
To Curry and Gretzky. Not quite sure what Wayne was trying to do here. He really took it easy on Billy Smith, it looked like.
Back to low. Slop shot, glove by Billy Smith.
And there's Billy Smith. Shot coming from the point. Smith able to see that one all the way.
Anderson, beautiful play. Huddy shot, Billy Smith. No problem.
Over the net, though.
Familiar chant in this building. Think of you doing a playoff games here. Billy.
Lindstrom at the blue line. Lindstrom fires it toward the net. Smith makes the glove save and holds on.
Watch this. LaFleur got his own rebound. Went for between the legs. Couldn't get it. Now Mondu tries to shovel it over top.
Moving it on right wing is Gould. That's a shot go, and it's into the catching glove of Smith. A quick whistle as he went to drop it off.
Hewen comes into the Islander zone. The pass to Gould comes right in. Shoots Smith. Makes the save as Gould was headed for the net. Wide open.
Not that big. Look out here.
And Bill Smith saw it all the way. Got the catching glove on it. Makes a big save.
Down. Here's the puck comes back. There's Brent Sutter. He drops down to see if he can cover the low ice. Boop, look what I got. From there, or it has to be a lot higher. Look where Smith's glove is. Right on target. He's got it in the right.
Shovels it through to Carpenter on the backhand to the forehand, and he can't get it by Smith. Billy Smith hung right with Bobby Carpenter.
Greg Gilbert gets spun around. Carpenter tries to get to the front. Look at the move by Bill Smith.
I'm doing things I want to do when I want to. Everybody want to get away, but they not do. Everybody want to copy you, but they not you. Everybody want to be cool, but they not new. Whoa, look how I go. Gonna be a dentist, I still got the flow. Never gonna lose, cause I'm still doing both. Never gonna lose, cause I've been on the road. Come to your state and I'm killing the show. Know that I'm young and I still gotta grow. Know that I'm working the most. No, I'm never gonna choke, and I'm looking back down on the people below.